helado de vainilla también.
I noticed the women are more into the makeup and more, you know, they like to have their hair done. You see a lot of blondes out here in Queens, you know. So, and then the guys out here, you know, you have some guys who I guess kind of dress like me, you know. Then you have some guys who like to wear, I guess, the hood wear, which is baggy pants, you know, the Jordans. Me personally, I pretty much like the comfortable but yet simple look. The book bag, got this actually from the store, actually down the block. So, no, right here. RAG, I actually bought this bag from here, called Yours. But this is from Old Navy, just something nice and simple to wear, you know, and some Levi jeans. Growing up, it was the baggy hood look. So as I got older and had my chance to really tour for real to Europe, I got a chance to see how the men out there dress, and I got fascinated with how the older men dress out there with their tailored suits and, you know, everything was just simple. Simple, but it had a statement. So that's what I love about it.